Over the past 2 years, we've been working very closely with the conference office and our TV affiliates to make sure that we're at least getting a few games to kick earlier than 8:21. We're happy to announce some great news today. We've got two of our games already scheduled for 6 p.m., and the four remaining home games are scheduled for Saturdays, which I think fans are going to be very pleased with. You know, we understand how difficult it is for our fans to attend games when we're starting so late on, you know, whichever night that may be. And we're just happy to announce that we've got some change in the schedule this year. There's no other home field advantage like Albertson Stadium when it's a packed house. And our fans have proven that time and time again. Our guys certainly react to that stadium when it's shaking on game day. You know, renewals for tickets and BA memberships are due May 1st. I would encourage everybody to get out there and get their tickets reserved for this upcoming season. And we really look forward to seeing everybody on game day.